Season 4 of NBC's hit contest World of Dance features Filipino dance talents. Competing in the upper division is U Peeps. The group traces its origins from a dance team from the University of the Philippines. They recently made it through the show's duels round. Its judges panel is headed by multi-talented actress Jennifer Lopez, who started in the business through dance. She's also one of the producers of the series.
First of all, I love this concept.
Thank you.
You guys really stepped it up from the first time we saw you, I gotta tell you. It was super clean. Your tricks weren't tricks for like maximum, like, oh my God, danger, but they were tricks that worked with the music, the musicality. They really accented the story. It was such a well choreographed, well put together routine. Really good job.
Yeah. Appreciate the energy that you bring to the duels, and I applaud y'all for that. Moving on in the competition, the only thing that I saw that I wanted to see more was a little bit more formations, because y'all had such dope visuals happening.
U Peeps is competing next in the semifinals round. Meanwhile, in the junior division, Filipino-Canadian dancers with the group Groovement is also gaining popularity through their hip-hop routines. World of Dance airs Tuesdays on NBC. Young Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.